Today's the finale 50th anniversary employee party. We've invited all the employees and their families. Really wanted to create an event for everybody to come relax and enjoy. So we've got everything from bounce houses to axe throwing. We've got a dunk tank and some food. Kids are playing with the chalk. We've got tattoos going and different things. So it's really based around family. That's who we are, the culture we're trying to create here at Featherlite. And we're just excited to kick things off.
I hope today shows that family feel that's going on around here. A lot of people are bringing their families here, and hopefully this happens more often.
The weather has been beautiful, and there have been such a great turnout for employees.
Today we're celebrating our 50th anniversary and kind of the end of it. You know, this our final 2023 models will be rolling out, and we'll be finishing starting our 2024 model. So today is about having fun with the families and showing them what they do, what they build. To get to take your spouse, get to take your children, grandchildren, whoever, and show them what is Featherlite about.
Oh, I think it's really neat what they did and celebrating the 50 years. So we have a great turnout here. Everybody's having a really good time.
I just like to say this is so exciting, and congratulations, Featherlite, on 50 years.
It's a great place to work, and that feeling of family is really coming back in. It's a proud, it makes you proud, and it's a good place to work.
I'd like to congrats on the 50 years, and hopefully we'll be around for another 50, which I believe we will be. It's an awesome company.
Congratulations, Featherlite, on 50 years of putting out great trailers. And I've seen a lot of incredible trailers for elephants, giraffes, airplanes, boats, animals of all kinds and shapes and sizes, and people haulers, and semis, and airplane haulers, and you name it, we build it.
That's some fantastic people that have trained and committed their lives to this business. I want to be a part of that. When we talk about what today's about, it's about the employees. You know, ultimately, the employees are the brand. This brand that's now celebrated its 50th anniversary was founded back in 1973. And really, the brand and the quality of the brand, it's all about the people, and their talents really shine through on the product, and that's what we're celebrating to them. Our employees, their family, and those who have got us through this journey and who are this brand.
My congratulatory message to everyone at Featherlite for 50 years is thank you. Thank you for letting me be part of it. Thank you for being the person that's gonna take this company to the next level in the future. And today, with your families, have fun. And thank you.
I want to thank everybody who's been part of this journey and wish everybody a very happy 50th anniversary, and I look forward to the next 50 years.
Happy 50 years, Featherlite.